Shaw, Savill and Albion Line was the trading name of Shaw, Savill and Albion Steamship Company, a British shipping company that operated ships between Great Britain, Australia and New Zealand. History. The company was created by the amalgamation of Shaw, Savill and Company and Albion Line, at the annual shareholders' meeting of the company on 12 April 1892, profits for the year of £35,270.16 were announced. In 1928 White Star Line bought 18 Shaw, Savill and Albion ships. In 1932 Shaw, Savill and Albion took over Aberdeen Line, and in 1933 Furness, Withy Co., Ltd. acquired control of Shaw, Savill and Albion. In 1934 White Star merged with Cunard Line and gave up its routes to Australia and New Zealand, selling assets including the liners Ionic and Ceramic to Shaw, Savill and Albion. In 1936 Shaw, Savill and Albion announced plans to sell Ionic. She was scrapped in 1936 or 1937 in Osaka, Japan. In 1939 the company introduced a new flagship, the 27,155 GRTQSMV Dominion Monarch. Her unique initials stood for Quadruple Screw Motor Vessel. She was joined in 1955 by a new flagship, the 20,204 GRT Southern Cross. The 24,731 GRT Northern Star replaced Dominion Monarch in 1962. As the scheduled liner trade declined, the company sold Southern Cross in 1973 and withdrew Northern Star from service in 1975. As noted, in E.M.C. Barraclough's book Flags of the World ISBN 978-0723220152, a variation of the flag used by the United Tribes of New Zealand was used by the Shaw, Savill and Albion Line as its company flag.